Running your own restaurant might be challenging, but there are certain tools that can help you out. In this video, I'm going to show you how to integrate a table booking reservation system into your website. Before we begin, I do recommend you to check the free demo. You can find a create website link in the description of this video. So in order to create your own table reservation plan, you need to go to myticket.kansan.cloud and sign in into the account. Here, you need to create new layout. Just provide any name here. And once the record is previewed, just click on edit. So once you are in the MyTicket account, you need to upload the image. So once this is done and you can see your image being previewed, you need to switch into the draw mode. Under this mode, you will be able to instruct which parts of the image are actual tables to make them interactive and which are not. Just clicking on the draw button in the top left corner, and then I'm starting drawing lines around the table. So it's pretty simple. I just need to left click on the mouse to start drawing. If you see that some lines are not perfectly aligned, you can switch to the edit mode and just slightly move the lines so they look exactly as you need them. Because most of my tables do look the same, I'm not going to draw the same thing again and again. So what I'm going to do is just hit on Command and C to duplicate the same table. Once all my tables are finished, I need to instruct the system and assign the name to each table. Another important parameter here is the number of tickets without seat reservation. It actually means that how many times the table can be booked by someone, because I don't want anyone else to book the table twice. The next thing you need to do is to install MyTicket Events plugin. You need to go to the plugin section and search for MyTicket Events plugin there, click on install and activate it. Then you need to go to the pages section, create new page, and search for whole layout. There are a couple of important parameters here to be changed. So first thing, we need to actually paste the seating code from MyTicket Events dashboard. Go back to it and hit on export button. You will see this ugly code that you do not need to understand. What you need to do here right now is to select all the code, copy it, and go back to your WordPress dashboard and paste the code there. Another important thing before you can start working with this layout is actually creating a product. You need to go to WooCommerce. If it's not yet installed, you need to install this plugin as well. Once it's installed, you need to go to the products page and create new product. Some important parameters you need to provide here is the event's beginning time, the location, the venue, because all of them will be used under the booking and during the checkout. So once the product is created, you need to copy its ID number and go back to your table booking page. So here, under the general settings, you need to provide this ID number. So once the ID is provided, this layout is linked with the WooCommerce checkout. It's the render mode. You need to switch it from seats modes into the zones mode. You can save your page and the preview changes online. I really hope that was useful for you. Like the video and subscribe to the channel, and I hope to see you again.